I named it Stole Josh's Kill? Question mark.
14 stolen elims.
Yo!
That's okay,
fucking...
Joey. I stole one from you.
That's okay. I don't care.
I tried to steal one from Josh, but he caught the kill before my bullet hit.
I figure that's all thanks to you there. So.
I was literally downing everybody. I was like, yo, not, kill.
We don't get easy.
Nah,
I
was knocking him from a distance for a little bit, and then all of a sudden it just said you killed him. I was like, what the fuck?
No, they gave me the tactical, whatever the name of the gun is. But I don't know if I can upgrade it. That's why I want to know if I can upgrade that gun. I probably can. I just don't know.
Damn, jeez! All my fucking gold that I had is gone too.
Yeah, my 5,000. Oh, I'm back at 5,000. Well, I'm at 3,646. Oh, yeah,
damn,
and
it,
you got the. Oh, you didn't.
I grabbed one. Why didn't it?
Did you guys find the pizza?
Yeah, I found the pizza. There's two of them.
Pizza? What?
Oh,
this
in the
is my first time playing.
No, Winterfest. In the Winterfest cabin, there's a challenge. You gotta find pizza. I found two out of three. Yeah, I still haven't seen any more pizza. I only found two. One on the floor. And one
wait,
by
which
them.
Quest is that?
It's the Winterfest. If you go into the edge, where you open the presents, and if you go to the presents, and click far on the left on the table, there's a pizza, and then you get a pizza slice out of the
ground. Wow.
And you know the refrigerator is different too. The refrigerator change. Peely was frozen in ice next to a hot dog. Now he's playing a game from season 10.
Yeah, I see the pizza on the floor. Clicked on
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you grab that and then you go click on the presents to go left to the refrigerator and there should be a pizza on the table.
Yep.
And that's it. And that's the only two yeah.
So if it's left on this one, the other one should be over here somewhere.
Well, no. The challenge is, what is it? Check the cozy lodge each day to possibly find a slice of pizza. So you get 2 out of 3.
Did they anime the Mr. Beast?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Because it looks like he's got an anime version.
Well, I know, I see it too, the Mr. Beast 6000. But I'm telling you, he's not animated. Like, he's not. I don't know why. He looks animated. He looks animated, like he's in the game. Like, is that what we're saying? Like, he's in the game?
Why is there two of them anyways?
I don't know. He wanted an actual like a skin and I guess a version of him. Another one? I don't know. I really don't know.
Hey. Jingle bells.
Jingle bells, what?
Yeah, you go to the right side of the presents and grab the
bells on
the speaker. What the fuck?
Every time there's winter and this happens, the Winterfest cabin, like you're in, there's always something random you can click on. If you click on the remote controller on the couch, it brings out a little dirt bike.
Yeah, I did that already.
It's just little things we could do.
Is it a pink Lamborghini?
Yeah, that's the pink, it's a whiplash. It's the whiplash. Yo, one of my friends said, how do you know that's a Lamborghini? The way it looks, and you can see it's open a little bit. You look in the front and the back. It's a Lamborghini. It's the whiplash. Josh is like, is that a Lamborghini? Hell yeah, that is.
What are they doing?
My man. Oh yeah, I want to be a stormtrooper. Just because I saw a video of people doing this. have things to drop though. I got 5. You're not a default doll. You have a skin on. It's just, I think that was a skin.
That's the default for me, because I can't take it off and change it.
You have other skins.
No, I don't. I tried.
You must have shuffle on.
No, I got the chick. As what it is, I took the dude off.
Well, you're not a default. You actually own a skin.
No, because if I go to the guy, I can't put it on the guy. I've tried.
That makes no sense.
Yeah, don't ask me this when I loaded back in. This is the one that they gave me.
Yeah, you must have shuffle on that. That's how you go to the skin and change it and go right back to the other one.
No, I'm talking about when I finally got back on game and shit. That's the character that they gave me, was this chick. But I don't know. It's like, it's strange.
Okay, where do you want to go?
How about here?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm about to say, what else have you discovered yet? I promise, Josh, I want to take your kills.
Lies!
These are lies! Hey, we won! That's all that matters. We won and he got the glider, though. He got the glider for the season.
Hey, at least Joey's not getting pissed off because of tryhards.
But no one likes landing in the beginning of the game and dying right away.
Like we did?
Wildly landed here for the grounds. Get ready for it.
Yep.
Already firing at me.
Come on.
My building.
Yeah, stupid. I just fucked him up with a pistol.
Where's this guy at? Open. Oh, he's trying to shoot me.
Need assistance.
Alright, I'm gonna pick up another one. Really?
I heard. Oh shit!
I told you they're here for rounds.
Oh, it got me on fire!
I'm down, guys. Just so
yeah. Oh, this is a PC player.
I'm behind the container.
Josh, I'm lost, Josh. Fuck? Oh, I see. Okay. It's behind a fucking...
Building.
Alright, I'm getting it. That's fucking impressive.
Grappler. I don't know if somebody wants that.
That's all we have.
Jump on the bike, get out of here.
It makes noises. Anything good about doing like
shocks.
I need to find a DMR.
I mean, nobody has the tactical wipe. So I want the tactical. How do I get there? Oh my god, thank you. Wait, how do I get that now?
Where's the gold?
I need an upgrade. my bench. Behind us?
Yeah, behind us, yeah. In the bush? On the roof.
He's low health, he's healing up. That'd be funny if it's actually 1v1v1, because it's two teams.
Yeah, it's right, it's two. Watch the roofs. Look at on top of the roofs.
He's on the top. He's right there.
should have.
It's okay. GG. Good clutch.
Oh, okay.
At 9. That was good, good save.
I'm over here fucking hit some dubs.
20.
This is the part where I want to be screaming like, yo, let's go!
Let's go.
I got it. I got the third challenge done. Oh my god, one more. Just one fucking more.
Hey,
I still need 250.
Completed.
I still need 250. Okay.
Vision board.
What the?
You're staying. You're staying. You're not leaving yet.
I'm not fired. I'm not fired. Fired. I'm happy.
Right, you mean you're not fired?
24,000.
I don't think I'm fired.
530 out of 300,000.
I just got paid finally.
Oh.
Twitch finally paid me. I'm gonna fired. I thought I was fired this year.
Why would you be fired?
I would lose my affiliation.
Your affiliation?
Yeah, I didn't make enough subs. I threw in some subs at the last couple of months. I bought like 10 subs at the end, and I guess that saved me just enough.
We're catching dubs. Let's go.
Oh, saved. Now I can
buy. Dude, what is getting stuck in a battle pass? I keep getting stuck in a battle pass.
I can buy more subs for my channel.
Give Dude, I still don't have a account.
That's really good news. That's really good news.
So how much does Twitch actually pay you?
Oh, I'm not allowed to talk about that business, but it's not very much.
Just give me a rough estimate. Do they do it based on, like, how many videos you put, how many subscribers?
Other people get different payments. So it's
well, I know that.
It's all different.
Like, do you also do the, like, advertisements and shit? From sponsors and shit like that?
If you get into it, you just gotta get into it, man. It takes some time. Wow. Holy cabally.
Like, I'm trying to learn as much as I can for when I plan on getting into the streaming.
There's lots of videos out there already. They want you to watch those videos, right? They don't want people telling you misinformation and whatnot, right? So it's better just to watch the videos.
You know, the funny thing is, you know how they were fucking with Dr. Disrespect for streaming on Twitch and YouTube and shit like that. They had that whole big ordeal about it. I actually have a video that's on my Twitch, on my YouTube, that was done at the same time. And I've never been in trouble for it.
So weird, though.
Like, I don't even know if Twitch lifted a ban yet on Dr. Disrespect, but I already know he won't go back. They screwed him over.
Oh, that's such good news.
You know, I'm surprised that they put Mr. Beast in here. Did they ever do Dr. Disrespect in Fortnite yet?
No.
I think he'd be a good one to do. Oh, Joey, do you know that there's a Mr. Beast burger close by us?
You guys better go get a burger.
I'm fucking good. I'm gonna... No, I'm I want no part of it.
I I heard they were disgusting.
I don't know. They've been opening up chain stores all over the country, so they can't be that bad.
I heard they were horrible burgers.
I was told to get the crisp burger. That's the best one.
The crisp burger, eh?
Yep. And then the Chandler burger is the next best one. Yeah, I think I'd only go in there just to pay me specs. Just to say I went in there.
Wait a minute.
What?
I didn't get the dress code memo.
Oh.
Wait, you got a dress code as a streamer? Oh.
We're just doing very large heads right now.
Fuck y'all. I can't do all that shit.
Sure you can. Just gotta drop like $50 or $60 and...
I don't have that type of money to drop in this game. After dropping over 700 in Call of Duty, that didn't leave much for any other game.
Can't... You're American, can't you ask Mr. Beast for some money?
He never wants to reply to me.
No? He won't.
The only time he's
some,
ever given me money
some kind
is
of
when I
game?
Signed up for the current shit, and he gave me $1 for signing up.
A whole dollar?
Yeah.
Dang. What'd you do with that dollar? Did you start a business?
It stayed in the card to keep the account active, and now I use it for the savings pods because it earns money each month the longer it sits.
Put it in the savings plan so the government can use your money? Okay.
Alright, get me ready up. I want to get my challenges done. This reboot really means a lot to me.
Rock this. Reason to open a good savings account is if you have a really a whole shitload of money, an accumulative amount to where you can get enough interest.
Cards, on my cards, it builds interest the longer it saves. Like, the current card is 4% annually each year, but it
you
does
wind up
like, over,
like
three...
it's 20%.
That depends on how much is in there. Like, on
$1,
it collects
$4 million, I believe it is, or whatever.
On just $1, it collects $0.03 to $0.07 every month.
Having less is bad.
So, I just gotta add money back to it because I used what was in it.
Unless you have a business, then that makes sense. Or if you're trying to save for trips. I Everything else should go into a mortgage. Buy a home.
Alright, pick someone else. Oh god. I hate this spot, but okay.
It's getting harder and harder to buy a house now, so. Our immigration piling in. Yeah, I didn't think that a while ago either.
I live in a home house.
Things change fast.
My mom, the house.
Well, yes and no. Yes, there is, but...
Because I don't see any.
It's the Jonesy. It says right underneath the Jonesy. Like, in there.
This week, Winterfest. Quest. It's easy.
You're scaring me, John.
That's two. Where's the third one?
Oh, I'm down.
That was fall.
Where'd the third one go?
Oh, there's two of them by the reboot van. They just killed me.
Where'd they get knocked?
You better watch it, Josh. There's two by the reboot van that was headed towards you.
Alright.
Sounds like one's on your left. It's just a good thing they killed me right there, because that's where my card is.
They tried to knock me.
Man, I'm over here climbing. On top, over here.
They're trying to hit a reboot on
me. Reboot van.
Got him off of it.
Oh, them. Got the crown back. Let's reboot quick.
Wow, that was quick. Talk about fucking quick. Yo, so should we?
Some loot there for you. I need loot too, though.
There's a shotgun vending machine. I have 50 pots. 50 pots.
Light ammo. I'll find some.
Yeah, I don't have much of that.
Found some. Streamers don't even do that yet.
I do. I fuck with these rocks all hardcore. I love these rocks.
Who is shooting at me?
Is it John Cena in a fucking drift skin or?
It's John Cena.
I fucking cracked him.
Wow, this person's not even good. John Cena.
Stand still. That actually is good, it just sucks with fall damage. need that tactical. I feel like I stuck now. Cause that tactical fucking AR is fucking good. The man's about to do an unlimited jellyfishies. Why you do unlimited, but you can only carry three?
Well, the fights have come down to being around rivers. Lakes, ponds.
I can't carry anymore. They're a lot quicker. They're like flash, chuck splashes. Oh, we're in the middle of the fucking map. Oh, now you are the acres of Destiny drops the mythic now, the mythic camo. I kinda want that, not gonna lie.
There's some, like, jellyfishes just floating around over
yeah,
there.
You can hit them, they don't, they heal you.
Coming northwest 300.
Give me a second.
On me.
Alright.
They're on the run.
That was teammate. Yeah, that wasn't his teammate. He died. Hammer.
They ran off that way. Probably going for a further reboot, man. Out there, frenzy fields, not impossible. It was a single too.
Yeah, I know. He was getting chased by bears, but I
actually
killed him.
A reboot van's in the storm. I see him now. They're at the barn, way back there. You see him?
Here's the...
Oh, yeah. He's coming this way.
Yeah, that's him. They got away. Oh, they keep just getting away. This is super silly. Tapping him in the back. They're still running over here.
I lost all sound.
I got him behind that tree. Oh, they're on me.
Back up.
There's a couple of attack together.
Oh my god.
can't hear the game anymore.
One behind the rock. I can't fucking do this. Oh my god.
I'm watching the reboot.
Gold hammer?
Yeah, I meant that. Going... Gimme! Gimme! Holy fucking Christ! Okay,
he's dead over here.
Morty, Morty, oh. Watch out!
Oh! Hold up, hold up.
That's it, that's easy. Go for it. On your right, on your right, on your right, on your right.
I see him, I see him.
It's fine. Go for the target. Yeah, next.
Dead.
Next one. Nice, next one.
Why am I can't emo.
Can't let him rest.
Nah, I wasn't.
Yeah.
Can't
sure
fucking emo.
Finish. Yeah, I wasn't able to emo earlier as well.
I'm
yeah, cause it makes me
want to
hit the fuck thing.
9-4-1, that's 14.
Yeah, the other game we had 13.
Three dubs in a row.
It's cause my cousin's the fucking hose.